So this is called a back tag. These tags go on the bison whenever they come off the trailer into the sale barn. And this is just a marker or identification number to use just for the sale. This, it's put on with a little bit of glue. It's put on the back hip, as you can see right here. And it's just an easy identification for the sale. It'll fall off eventually, or when you run them through a chute, you can take it off of them.